my brother.
Oh, Mr. Amir Khan, how are you?
I'm fine, brother. How are you?
MashaAllah. I see you on Snapchat sometimes.
On Snapchat?
Yeah.
Because what's this street called?
Brandwood Street.
Although, what number are you? Brandwood Street? I'm outside number 33.
Oh, no. Not Brandwood. Randall.
Oh, Randall Street. Oh, yeah. Oh, now I know. Oh, yes, yes. Sorry, bro. I know the way. No, I know the way. Nice, nice to meet you, brother. Okay, I just met this brother. I don't know why I ended up off this street. Bro, I swear to God, that punches the head, bro. Forget things. Growing up around this area, a lot's been changed. A lot more shops have come. The weather's never changed. Or is that changed?
Got worse.
Growing up in Bolton, you know, we don't have much, but it's made me who I am. And obviously, I made the most of everything around me. I'll never forget where I came from. Things don't get given to you easy. You have to work hard for it, man. And bro, I swear to God, like, I did work hard for it. I remember them days when I used to go running at nighttime. My friends, they used to go clubbing at nighttime. I couldn't go. I had to miss all that in my life. I had to grow up quicker. Honestly, I've had opportunities to live in LA, London. Well, you know, Bolton, this is my comfort zone, being around this familiar streets where I could be in a £10 million house in London, but I might not have that peace.
I've stayed in Bolton and I've always kept in good contact with my old friends.
We used to play cricket here. So I swear to God, we support, you know, a milk.
Cartons.
No, do you know, milk trays.
Oh, yeah, 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 where they used to put loads of balls inside.
Two of them.
Yeah. That was our wickets.
We used to play cricket here and someone used to ball from there.
Did you ever put in your window?
No, we didn't, because yeah. This is my house, this is my old house.
Number 19. There used to be white gates we used to have. And I've one day put my head at the gate and when I was about 7 years old and it got stuck.
The fire engine come to get you out.
Yeah.
So my family's always supporting me in my boxing. Whenever I had a fight coming up, my mom would be praying for me, my sister would be praying for me. And we'd be going to the ring as a team. We've always been one big force.
I had happy memories here, yeah. My bedroom was at the top there. Oh, hey, buddy, you all right? Do you remember me?
What's up?
You still lived here?
Yeah.
We was only next door, one, weren't we?
Yeah, you were.
19. I was out of pain, was I?
Smashing meat boxes all over.
No, they were crazy days.
It's always been knocking cricket ball into the garden, yeah.
And then Colin used to come out chasing us, saying,
yeah.
Keep that ball in my garden.
Yeah.
How old are you now, yourself?
I'm 65 now.
You don't look sick, your age, you look a lot younger.
That's what he was like when he was a kid, bluffing all the time.
Bolton's in my blood. It's where I started my journey to become a world champion.
I showed down here. This is where I used to jog. I used to leave the house and I used to run around this field. To me, this used to feel
massive.
Like, bro, I can't believe how small it is. Yeah. And I was doing around about 20 laps. I used to think 20 laps is a lot. Do you do a little jog? Let's see if it feels. Let's see if it feels.
Oh, I managed to do one.
Let's do one. Bringing back memories. Yeah, it's good days, man. Good days.
I can't keep up with him.
I used to do for my fitness, to put my weight down. You know, when I was young, I was very overweight. But I was a little fatty. My nickname was fatty.
Actually, you were a little chubster.
A little chubby kid.
Yeah.
I had to jog to lose weight, and it helped me. But it looks a lot smaller than it did then.